And take a look at this. Forget needing a bigger boat. Just get me out of that boat. Larry Llanes recorded video, that video right there on Eastman Lake Wednesday. And he's now out to warn others about rattlesnakes that are starting to emerge. Now, he hadn't realized it was that rattler was coiled around his motor until he was already out on the water and it snuck up on him. Llanes says that he was able to fling that rattlesnake off of his boat. It did swim away.